Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. Oh, oh! To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done. Ungrateful, selfish wretch! You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now you even try to steal my property! How dare you! Rest while you can! Because I will hunt you! And I will break you!
Go ahead. Do your worst.
Sliced to ribbons before you ever see the child. You will learn what it means to insult House Domitresque.
Good. Man, screw this castle.
Thank you.
You disgusting outsider!
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me. So mean! Why are you doing this?
Sick of bugs.
Thank you.
Cassandra! Come here, now!
Of course, Mother. me some more.
It was cold, wasn't it?
Look forward to what Mother has in store for you.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. As you wish. And buy it I will. I see. Anything else? Good day, then. Wish to make a purchase? You would part with this? No, no, I'm more than happy to purchase it. It's fine. All finished. Good day, then.